Hi, ladies. I am so glad that you are here with us today. My name is Jessica Moten. I am an executive director on Team Beautifully Polished, and I'm here to talk a little bit about something we hear often from ladies who are trying to decide if this is right for them, and they're a little worried and trying to make this decision. And we often hear, oh, girl, I just don't have the money to start. So what I want you to first think about is if money was not even on the table, so money wasn't an issue, is this Color Street business something you would want for yourself and for your family? So if your answer is yes, there are definitely ways that we can get you set up for success. Okay, so we can brainstorm ways to kind of come up with funds within your business to make this all worthwhile for you. So we're all here to make money, right? I mean, we have different reasons possibly for that money, but really money is the driving force behind starting a new business. So whether you want to provide your family with something that you couldn't before, or to pay off one of your bills or something, money definitely is our driving force. So let's figure out how to make you some money. So first is definitely word of mouth. Okay, so the lady who sent you here, the stylist who is already active and going, can definitely hook you up with some of these twosies. Now, you will have some on your way just as soon as you order that starter kit. So we'll talk later about everything that comes in the kit, but you will get some of these little sample packets that you can show ladies exactly how they work. So your excitement and you showing people is going to get people excited also. So these are going to be a great little starter to get your energy and excitement going. Now, also in your kit, ladies, you are going to get 13 sets, okay? You'll have a mix between salads, glitters, designs, petties, and petites, okay? If you sell all of these for retail, now, of course, you're probably gonna wanna put one on if you don't have any sets handy, because this is like another awesome walking advertisement. But if you sell these sets alone, you have already made your kit cost. Okay, so the kit costs $129 with shipping and tax and all that. I like to tell my ladies to think about $150 initial investment. If you were to sell just these, you would have $162 cash. So you would already be up $12, okay, just from what comes in your set, in your kit. Now, we do have a little plan to make more than just $12 in your initial startup. So this plan basically has you, when you sell those initial sets, you're gonna reinvest that money into your business. So you'll place a replenishment order. So each week, this little plan gives you kind of the rundown of basically within your first month, you could be making $188 along with some extra commissions from Enhanced, plus the cash in your pocket from some of the sets that you sell, okay? So I will post this also so you can see that rundown. But ladies, this polish really sells itself because it's such a wonderful, awesome product. So we can definitely get you started, like that strong start to make sure that you're making that initial investment back right away. And then from then on out, it's money in your pocket. So we are a big party planning business. So a lot of our business comes from parties. So you definitely want to talk to that close inner circle, some friends and family of yours, get them excited with the sample packs, or maybe even buying a set from you to get started, and see if they'll book a party. And you will find that your circle that you're reaching is going to expand very quickly because your friends will host and then you're reaching their friends and it keeps going. So a lot of my customers are people that I did not know before this business, and I have repeat customers and repeat hostesses. So I promise you, if you are putting in that commitment and that time and the energy, that you are going to make your initial investment back right away. Some ladies are even trying to beat the box. It's like a beat the box challenge. So they are sharing all the good news, sharing their ordering link as soon as they sign up. And then their goal is to actually hit BQ, so bonus qualified, is $300 before their package, their starter kit, arrives. So then they've already have an awesome start and ways to kind of pay off that initial investment. So I promise that you are worth it, that this is a life-changing opportunity for you, and it can be whatever you want it to be. So I'm happy you're here. I can't wait to see your questions and hear more from you throughout the day. And feel free to post any questions down below in the comments. We'll talk very soon. Bye.